back, everybody, to Let's Play Mega Man and Face. Who's that guy? And we're back here again, which just took quite a while to do anyway, but still, I'm good. Yeah, so remind my chest.
Part of it.
Oh. Really sing. Yeah. And he's bowing to us. A lot. And pretty much that's the end of the game. Oh, it's a really bloody hard game. Welcome back, Mega Man. And he kind of talks. Rush doesn't actually say that. Oh. Rush actually makes me kind of concerned.
What's the matter? You look better.
Family and form better. Yeah, well, definitely. Jesus. Might have been able to save King. That is true, actually. See, now they call Dr. Lyba before it was Dr. Wright. Well, looks like that might make you feel better. She throws like this bouquet of flowers like she doesn't mind what's happening and blows you up. If any of you have played Marvel's Capcom and actually used Roll, what the hell were you thinking? Or Marvel's Capcom 2 for that matter. Which is basically the same character. So Mega Man, I'm sorry I couldn't send this to you via like text message or something mechanical. As per usual, thank you to Capcom for making this game. I gotta say, I really do enjoy playing the Mega Man series. Some of them are better than the others, but this one being easily one of the hardest. I might as well mention this one. Yeah, I do thoroughly enjoy playing this. So, if you guys like, I can do a playthrough of Base or Forte later, as is known. And yeah, and I accidentally pressed the load button, so that just completely sucks. But, yeah, it doesn't really make a difference to CD carryover anyway, so.
Oh, hey!
Oh, sorry guys. I do thank you for watching as per usual. And I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this. So, there yourselves out there. Yeah, everyone!